Lamb, Tony Pollard, and then that young man, Micah Parsons, made a play.